Hey everybody, what's up? So welcome back to my channel. We are going to be talking about the perfect red today. We're going to be testing out at least 4 to 5 different red lipsticks to find my perfect shade of red. Let's dive right into it.
So let's start out with B. Taylor Beauty, and she is giving very much brick red. Here's what she looks like. She's a fiery brick red at that. The color name for this is Fetish For You. So let's see what she looks like. I don't know, I'm kind of feeling it. So this is the B. Taylor Beauty, and this is Fetish For You. It's kind of like an orangey red. So what do you guys think? I don't know, I'm digging it. The dry down time is pretty quick, not gonna lie. And it's not super uncomfortable. Actually, it's very comfortable. Ooh, I like this. It's cute for an everyday girl, what you doing type of thing. All right, so let's try B. Taylor Beauty. Let's rank her. We're gonna rank B. Taylor Beauty at a solid 8.5 because it's a good formula. It fits on the lip nicely. The color is pretty, but it's not my type of red. So we're gonna move into Colored Rain. Colored Rain, girl. One of my favorite liquid lipstick companies. Always has the best color selection when it comes to liquid lipsticks. We're going to start with the Power Collection by Colored Rain. This color is called Homicide, okay? So she's red, red, all right? You can see it. Look at her. Look at her. Look at this. Look at this. The gorgeousness. All right, so the wand for this one is very different. It's a bit bigger, and it has a nice little slope, kind of a triangle-esque, like, wand. Let me see if I can get it to focus. There we go. You see how the wand is on this one? It's a little flat, but it's kind of pointy. It's a different wand. I think it'll work out in our favor. So we're going to go... Ooh. Mm-hmm. She real liquidy. This is a deeper red than the one we saw before, of course. Now, one thing about Colored Rain, pigmentation is beautiful. So, as this dries down, I wanted y'all to see what the color looked like. She's pretty. So, on our melaninated skin, if I had to rate her, I would, I give her a solid 6. I like the color, but it's a bit deep, and I like my reds to be a little bit more powerful. I like them to be more of a statement. Color payoff is great, pigmentation is awesome. Comfortability is beyond. It's a beautiful color, but the kind of red that I'm looking for, I want it to be that va 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 boom like red. You know what I mean? Let's do Juvia's Place. We got the Afrique color from Juvia's Place. This one, when I saw this color, oh, it was such a beautiful red, and I was like, oh, I gotta have it. But they never had it in stock. When they finally got it in stock, I jumped on it. That was the first thing I picked up. So we're gonna try this color. This is a very bright red, okay? She is not playing. And again, the wand is unique. It's got a kind of a curved wand to it. Let's see if I can get it to there. Focus. Kind of a curved flat wand. It's not as pointy as the Power Collection from Colored Rain, but she's given decent wands. So let's see. Oh my God. Really? Her formula is different from the other two. It's a bit more moisturizing rather than it is liquid lipsticky, if that makes sense. It's a bit more moisturizing. This is a statement red for sure. Very sexy. So the Juvia's Place Afrique matte is very, very pretty. And I love the way it dries down. It's extremely comfortable. It's not cracking. So you guys can see it up front, up close, and personal. Yes. Right in my faces. She is beautiful. Hands down, right now, this is my top contender for my favorite red. Okay, family, so we're moving on to the next color. Let's go back to Juvia's Place and let's do the red velvet one. This is a part of their latest collection of liquid lipsticks. It has a big doe foot on it. Look at that. Almost thick. It's pretty, so let's see what she's hitting for. Oh. It just has a very moussey texture to it. It's pretty when you pull it on. It's very pretty. The texture of this is so different from what I normally wear. It's extremely moussey. It's thicker. The way I can explain it is like fluffy. The comfort level of this is ridiculous. So we're gonna let that dry down. Very pretty. Now if you do press your lips together, you do run the risk of it peeling off. As you can see it did here. It just, you gotta give it a chance to dry down. It takes a minute. Dry down time is not quick for this one. It is cool. Okay, so it dried down. This is like after 3 or 4 coats. It's a pretty liquid lipstick. I like the color of it, but you can't press your lips together or you'll pull off the color. The texture of this is very moussey and thick. So one coat is probably best rather than 2 or 3. And let it dry down completely before you press your lips together. And really try not to do that because you'll remove the color. But for the most part, it's very pretty. You can see how my color removed right there. See that came off? But it's a pretty color. Now, do I like this one better than the Afrique? No, I don't. I like the texture of this lipstick. I like the thickness of it. But I don't really care for the formula in terms of how it operates on the lips. I don't like the way it pays off. I don't like the fact that I can't press my lips together or my lips will be patchy. I don't like that. So I'm gonna put this one, I'm going to give this one a 5 out of 10 because I feel like with just a few tweaks to the formula, it could be great. So this is the color Rain Cherry Blossom Liquid Lipstick, I think. Look at her. Very pretty. Let's go and put this on. Oh, that's a lot. It applies a lot. Talk about rich. Perfect. When it's drying down, or as it's drying down, I can press my lips together and it don't go nowhere. Mm-hmm. She is beautiful. I love this color. This is one of my favorite reds. But I had bought some new ones and I was like, let's test out some new reds. Mm-hmm. She's pretty. So I like her. She's one of my faves. She's going in the yes pile. This one is by Color Rain. It is called Red C. Again, the applicator is long and skinty. And it is a good way to use. This is a good applicator. It has a lot of flexibility, excuse me. And you can really get in those corners. It's a bit vampy, but it's cute. You see how deep it is. Very pretty for the fall. Because it's so deep, deem this work appropriate. This isn't a bad red to wear to work. I like the texture. I like the formula. I think that it's very light. It's very moussey. It's very airy. It dries down. It doesn't stick. It doesn't stick on the lips. Very, very good sign. I like this. Very good liquid lipstick. If I had to rate it, I would give it a 9 out of 10. So if I'm picking my favorite matte liquid lipstick, for sure, out of all of the liquid lipsticks I've tried today, my two favorites come down to the Cherry Blossom by Colored Rain and the Afrique Matte by Juvia's Place. And they're two very different reds and they show up on me differently. So these are my two favorites. These are my new go-to liquid lipsticks for reds. And I'm going to test out some more. So these liquid lipsticks that I tried out today are very nice. They're very pretty. The color payoff on them is nice. I really like the formula in the B. Taylor Beauty one. It's not super drying. It is very light. And you don't feel it on the lips either, just like you don't feel the Colored Rain one. This one is very pretty as well. But it was a bit muted for me, as is this Red C one. And I didn't want it to be too deep and too vampy. And I didn't want it to be muted. I wanted that red to be vibrant, to stand out, and to just give me all of the feels, you know. And this one didn't do that. It's not trying to, you know, be too much. It's just being just enough, and that's good enough for me.
I am so sorry, I forgot to film an outro. I was very, very tired. But listen, this is a combination of Afrique, Red Sea, and I used just a little touch of Bloodlust, I think it is, from Lime Crime. I will link all of the liquid lipsticks I tried in the description box below. And if you want to know about the eyeshadow, stay tuned. It's coming.
Damn right we take turns being wrong. I get real accountable when I'm alone. I get real about it all when I'm alone.